Genesee County Land Bank celebrating another blighted property being demolished. It recently took down properties on Corunna Road and Ida Avenue near West Court Street. An Environmental Protection Agency grant helped paid for the land assessment. The project was carried out with Community Development Block Grant funds.